Hello friends, welcome back to my channel Infinite Science and myself Pratham Lua. So today let us talk about types of triangles. So the first type is a scalen triangle, which means a triangle whose no two sides are equal is called a scalen triangle. The second type is a isosceles triangle, which means a triangle whose two sides are equal is called an isosceles triangle. Now the third type is equilateral triangle, which means a triangle whose all sides are equal to one another is called an equilateral triangle. So these are the three types of triangle and the main types of triangles. So guys, please like, share and subscribe my channel Infinite Science.